Hello children, in the previous video we learned about how we can measure the capacity in liters. In this video we will learn more about it by using some interesting examples. Bunny and Bhola are going to school. The two suddenly start fighting about who is smarter. Bunny said to Bhola,
"Bhola, I am smarter than you."
Then Bhola said to him,
"Is that the case?
Why don't we ask the Badbola uncle who among us is smarter?"
"Tell me, uncle,
I am smarter or Bhola?"
Bunny asked Badbole uncle.
"This is very easy. I will ask both of you some riddles. Whoever gives the correct answer to most of the riddles will be considered smarter."
Badbole uncle said to Bhola and Bunny. Bunny and Bhola agreed. Uncle's first riddle is this:
"There are two pots here. The yellow pot's capacity is twice as much as the blue pot. The blue pot has a capacity of 3 liters. So tell me, what is the capacity of the yellow pot?"
Bunny and Bhola started doing their math in their minds. Then Bhola immediately said,
6 liters.
Bunny is shocked how Bhola finds the answer so quickly. Children, is Bhola's answer correct? Let's see how Bhola found this answer. We know that the capacity of the blue pot is 3 liters. And the capacity of the yellow pot is twice that of the blue pot. In this way, the capacity of the yellow pot will be 2 times 3, which is 6 liters. Bhola's answer is absolutely correct.
Your answer is absolutely right, Bhola. Now let us see who answers the next riddle correctly. If Chanda has a bucket with 2 liters capacity and she uses it 5 times to fill Golu's bucket, then what is the capacity of Golu's bucket?
Bunny and Bhola once again started doing math in their minds. This time, Bunny answered first.
10 liters.
Children, is Bunny's answer correct? The capacity of Chanda's bucket is 2 liters.
And to fill Golu's bucket completely,
Chanda fills her bucket 5 times. In this way, the capacity of Golu's bucket
will be 5 times 2,
which is 10 liters. Bunny's answer is absolutely correct.
Your answer is absolutely right, Bunny. Look, children. Bhola answered one riddle correctly. And Bunny also answered one riddle correctly. So, both of you are smart.
Uncle told Bhola and Bunny. Bhola and Bunny understood what the uncle said and happily went to school. Children, in this video, we have learned about how to measure the capacity in liters through some interesting examples. In the next video, we will learn some misconceptions about it.